the Intelligence Fund allocations. The House Appropriation Committee will review the Intelligence Fund allocations in light of the escape of dismissed Bamban Tarlac Mayor Alice Go. Appropriations Committee Chair and Ako Bicol Party List Representative Elizalde Co questioned how the funds were being spent. He highlighted the failure of capturing Go, fugitive Pastor Apollo Kibuloy, and former Bureau of Corrections Chief Gerald Bantag. Co said the government should make sure every peso in the intelligence funds is being properly spent. Ayan, sinasabi ko sa iyo, 'di ba, nung pinag-uusapan natin 'yan. Ang daming intelligence funds, ang confidential funds, ay hanggang ngayon itong mga wanted, kumbaga yung kailangan natin makita na may mga kaso dito ay hindi natin makita.
Oo, kasi this intelligence fund is meant to enhance our intelligence gathering capability. Aside from that, to develop links across, not only in the insider nation, but links all over the region. Or maglilink ka into Interpol so that we have a way of finding out. Or sometimes, number one, preventing any coup d'etat rumor, destabilization plot, looking for high-profile criminals, diba? Or to mitigate security threats. Pero it looks like time and again, nalulusutan tayo.
Nakakaya, diba? Kaya nga, feeling ko ngayon, kaya yan talagang very intense ngayon ng PNP Region 11 sa Davao. Dahil nga, dun din sa nangyari kay Alice Go, diba, na nakalusot. Eh baka mamaya, are we still sure? Are we confident na talagang nandoon pa si Pastor
Apollo? But usually, dapat hindi na umabot sa malaking gastos dito sa PNP, ha? So dapat hindi na umabot sa ganyan na punto na napakalaki gastos mo just to arrest a person. Diba? So, the question is, saan nyo ginagastos ang intelligence funds?
Yung mga libu-libong milyon.
Oo, kasi kung streamlined ang the way you...
Diba, pag budget allocation, napaka ano.
Yes. Kung streamlined kasi ang process mo of how you process certain cases and individuals who are wanted or who are going to be tried, dapat from the start, bago pa man lumabas kunyari sa media ang information about magkakaroon ng arrest warrant si Apollo Kibuloy, dapat may mga tracker team ka na ready sa perimeter na ginagalawan ng isang tao para if the arrest warrant comes out, kahit sampu pa kayo eh.
Totoo.
Pero makukuha niyo siya properly. Less cost pa yun, di ba?
Eh, ngayon, titingnan natin paano yung magiging hearing na gagawin dyan sa Congress regarding intelligence funds kasi hindi mo naman din po pwede i-disclose in public yung mga pinagkakagastosan ng isang intelligence fund.
Mag-executive session sila. But
kahit sa COA, exempted sila sa ano.
But the upper and lower chamber can.
Nag-itemize.
But the upper and lower chamber can interview them in an executive session. Kasi sila naman nag-disburse ng budget eh. Para this time, tell us ano nangyari sa budget. Kasi kung hindi, we will craft a new law that will designate kung ano talaga ang dapat pwedeng gastusin sa intelligence funds. And how much ibibigay sa'yo next time. Ang laki ng binibigay eh.
Tapos ito, di ba?
O di sana yung budget na yun kung hindi naman gano'n.
Tawaran na tayo ng international.
Hindi, kung hindi effective, di sana binigay ko na lang sa Coast Guard o sa Navy para ma-securing West Philippines eh. Kung ganun din naman ang nangyayari, di ba? Oh.